Here, you can taste it, see how much.
I like mine stirred 7 times.
Great. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And tap it 7 times.
Yeah.
A salute. Good health.
Salute. To the
Tom's
living.
New life, to
Thank
living.
Great.
And
right
to
hands?
The memory of the past.
Deceased.
Absolutely.
We're definitely Americana. Folk rock, original dance music.
Butterfly, reach out for the sun, celebrating, celebration. Hoping what today has forgot, tomorrow still knows.
It just seemed like a very appropriate name for 20 years with all these guests, and we're really happy about our lineup right now and where we are musically.
We've been able to manage that pretty well. And it's cool that we have a kind of chemistry that's maintained.
Paying homage to the silver lining, it seems very appropriate. When a lot of people had garage bands when they were 15, 18, 20 years old playing rock music, we were still playing fiddles and banjos. And by the time we switched to electric instruments, we've just kind of had our own sort of wandering path. We played this music intensely for 12 years before Donna the Buffalo even began. So it has a large part of kind of who we are and how we play and why we play the way we play. Okay, we play this old-time music and we have that whole community and that, and then we've traveled to Louisiana, and that was a whole new discovery, like after the old-time music, the whole Zydeco music and Cajun music and incredible people and musicians that we've met.
It just sort of really directs your life in that sense.
We've been fortunate.
Sort of, I feel better.
Very fortunate.
Well, we're the only ones left.
We're the original members. We have Jay Sanders on bass, wonderful bass player, and we have Dave McCracken on keyboards, wonderful musician, and they're brand new. And then Tom Gilbert plays drums, and he's been with us probably a good 10 years.
10 years.
Don't ever stop making music. You guys just touch us. It's unbelievable.
Thank you, sir. It's quite an honor to people enjoy your music and come to shows and be a part of that.
That Madonna does to me is feed my brain, warms my heart, and rocks my soul. That's it.
The Herd is a completely self-organized group of folks that developed entirely separate from us. You know, they follow us to a lot of our gigs. They come, we'll show up at gigs, they'll cook for us.
It really is just a total blessing to be a part of. I mean, a total blessing.
They're people that really love what we talk about. They love the rhythm of our music, the color of our music. It's awakened a certain part of their individual journey in their own lives.
Their fans are all very open-hearted, and it makes me feel good to go to Donna shows.
With us, it's always been about that vibe and that feeling and finding that moment.
When the thing really comes alive, it's like everybody showed up for the same reason. It becomes a life of its own.
And I think that's also why our fans have loved us, because they feel that same thing, and they really listen to the words, they're into the message, they're like right there. And I think this new record we have coming out, Silverlined, will portray more the fact that we're very strongly song-based. When I hear music that like reaches me, it's just the most amazing vitamin that you could take. You know what I mean? It's just an incredible feeling. And the fact that we do that for a certain group of people is...
It's an honor.
It's an honor, yeah.